They got an ambulance to bring you back here to the hospital in Laredo. I've been here since the 4th of July.
Far out. And speaking of Silly Louda.
Hi.
Here's a damsel that came to the distress. So how did you react? Did you run around screaming like a little girl with a toad stuffed down her dress? Or did you remain calm?
No, I just told
calm?
Them. You better stop it because he didn't want to go to the hospital at North Laredo. That he would just wanted to go to lay down. So I told him, you better stop it because you have your son here with you. We had to go to the hospital. I took him to the hospital and they told them that he was okay, that he didn't have nothing.
In Nueva Laredo?
Yes, in Nueva Laredo.
Get up and go home, huh?
Yes, and then we walked home.
Oh, so he was walking at the time?
Yeah.
Yes. We walked home and then he said he started shaking, that he fell down 3 times. He made a 3-point, what, 2 landing?
3-point landing.
On his forehead. So then he said, I want to go to the VA. So I was going to take him to San Antonio.
They don't take emergencies, by the way.
I called them and they said that they were going to take them.
Oh, really? Far out.
And then...
That explains a lot then, because, see, Carla told me that that Wally was in the hospital the day before, and I'd already seen Wally walk by a couple of times, and I said, no, he ain't. She said, yeah, he is. And I said, how do you know? And she said, my sister, Silly Louda, told me.
Yeah, and so I was wanted her to go with us to the hospital.
I was thinking, does this mean that Carl is a clairvoyant or something? But apparently no. Apparently he had been to the hospital and nobody just got around to telling me. Just told
Carl. No, because we didn't want to bother you because you're always on your computer, that's why.
Right, don't bother me, please.
After 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning, you could borrow him. Or he will go to sleep, I don't know.